Mamma säger, nu ska vi ge oss iväg. Pappa säger, aj aj, mitt huvud.
If you have undiagnosed dyslexia today, this is going to affect your whole life. Not only is your reading skill poor, but it also affects your confidence and your motivation in school.
Our vision is that every pupil should have the right kind of support in school as early as possible.
Screening methods today do not measure reading performance at all.
The optolexia screening tool is based on actual reading. So what we do is let the children read a short passage of text and we record the eye movements using an eye tracker. We have been using Visual Studio to develop the client for recording eye movements. These eye movements recordings are sent to the cloud and are processed using machine learning models to look for patterns that differentiate a normal reader from a dyslexic reader.
We started with fairly simple models built using Weka on our desktops. We were able to transfer our models in essentially a matter of hours to Azure, which helps us to immediately analyze the data, bring in up the data in the cloud, and we receive instantaneous feedback.
In Visual Studio Online, the Azure Cloud platform enables us to develop a solution that we scale in great numbers.
By using Visual Studio Online, we're able actually to work in a quite distributed way.
One of the great things with Azure Cloud was ease of moving our existing code, that is PHP and Java code. We do not have to rewrite so much of it.
The customer needs to trust us that this is a secure solution. This is sensitive data. With Azure Platform, we don't need to think about security, we don't need to think about capacity, we don't need to think about performance. We can go into new countries and everything is just in place. So we can focus on the things that we are good in, which is modeling of the eye movements and measurement of that.
Microsoft has helped us to take our method from being a research product to something that we can actually do live in school. And here we have the possibility to help children become better readers and to improve their lives.